गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गैदर्ड हियर टू लर्न अबाउट द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर। नाउ वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अवर एक्सरसाइज 6.2। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइज 6.3 बाय प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड। सो क्वेश्चन ओवर हियर इज 729। सो हाउ टू डिस्कस दिस बाय 729, फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट बाय प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड। ओवर हियर 729। नाउ ओवर हियर लास्ट डिजिट इज 9, विच इज इन कमिंग टेबल ऑफ 3। सो स्टार्टिंग विद कंसेप्ट ऑफ 3, 3 टू द 6, रिमेनिंग 1 ओवर हियर, 3 4 ज 12 एंड ओवर हियर 3 3 ज 9। अगेन लास्ट नंबर इज 3, अगेन वी विल स्टार्ट विद कंसेप्ट ऑफ 3, 3 8 ज 24, 3 1 ज 3। नाउ 1, ओवर इज अगेन कमिंग टेबल ऑफ 3, सो स्टार्टिंग विद ओवर हियर विद 3, 3 टू द 6, रिमेनिंग इज 2 ओवर हियर बिकॉज 8 माइनस 6 गिव मी इट्स 2, 21, 3 7 द 21, अगेन 27 विच इज बीन कमिंग टेबल ऑफ 3, सो 3 9 द 27, 3 3 द 9 एंड 3 1 द 3। नाउ ओवर हियर, नाउ हाउ मेनी टाइम द 3 इज बीन रिपीटेड, वी आर फाइंडिंग द स्क्वायर रूट, सो ऑफ 2 वी आर डूइंग 1, अगेन over here 1 and over here again 1. So what I will do, this 3 2 times I will write as 1 time over here, multiply by again over here 3, multiply by 3. So 3 into 3 give me as 9, 9 into 3 give me as 27, and 27 square is 729. Okay, understood over here. Now moving on to question number 2nd, that is 400. Now 400 over here. Now what is the last number over here? 0. So 0 is coming table of 2, okay? So 2, 2 is a 4, and over here 2 zeros, again 0, coming again table of 2, 2, 1 is a 2 and again 0, again 0. So over here again 2, 5 is a 10, over here again 0 is there. So 2, 2 is a 4, 1 is being remaining over here, that gives you as 10, 2, 5 is a 10. Now the number consisted of 25. Now 25 is coming to table of 5, 5, 5 is a 25 and over here 5, 1 is a 5. So over here, now see over here, of these two numbers we are making as one number, again over here same concept over here also. So over here 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5, 2 into 2 give me as 4, 4 into 5 give me as 20. So 20 square give me as 400. Now moving on to question number C, 1764. Now 1764. Now 4 is the last number which is coming in table of 2. Again table of 2. 2 8 is a 16, because in table of 2 1 is not coming. So we are taking the two numbers, 2 8 is a 16. Remainder is over here 1. So again 16. 2 8 is a 16, 2 2 is a 4. Again table of 2 is coming, 2 4 is a 8, again 4, over here again 1. Now 1, so we will do try with our number 3, 3 1 is a 3, remaining is over here 14. Now smaller than 14, 12 is coming, that is in table of 4, 3 4 is a 12, 2 is being remaining, that is 21, 3 7 is a 21. Now again 7, so starting with again 3, 3, 4 is a 12, remainder is 2 over here, that gives me as 27, and 27 it is coming as 9, 3 9 is a 27. Now again 49, 49, 7, 7 is a 49, 7, 1 is a 7, okay. Now over here the concept again, we are finding the, so over here 2 multiply by 3 multiply by 7. So 7, 2, 3 is 6, 6, 7 is 42. So 42 square is 1764. Now moving on to question number D, 4096. 4096. Now again 6 is the last digit. So again starting with our table number, concept of 2. Why we are taking 2 and 3 only? Because they are only the prime numbers. So smallest prime number is 2 I can also take the 3 also, but smallest prime number is 2. So starting with our 2, 2 to the 4, in 2 table 0 is not coming, so same 0, 2, 4 is the 8, 1 is being remaining over here, because 9 minus 8 gives me as 1 over here, again 16, 2, 8 is the 16, again 8, so it is coming again table of 2, 2, 1 is the 2, 0, 2, 2 is the 4, 2, 4 is the 8, again, in table of 2, 2, 5 is the 10, 2, 1 is the 2, 2, 2 is the 4. Again, in table of 2, 2, 2 is the 4, 2, 5 is the 10. Again, 1 is remaining, that is giving me as 12, 2, 6 is the 12. Now, again in table of 2, 2, 1 is the 2, 2 is the 4, and 2, 8 is the 16. Now, again 2, 6 is 12, 2, 4 is 8, 2, 3 is 6, 2, 2 is 2, 1 is 2, 2, 6 is 12, 2, 8 is 16, 2, 4 is 8, again 2, 2 is 4, and over here 2, 1 is 2. So over here the concept are completed. So I can write like this way also. For these 2, 1, 2 is being getting considered. Over here 1. And for over here 1. So 2 into 2, over here 2 into 2 will give me as 4. 4 into 2 will be giving me as 8. Again over here 2 into 2 will give me as 4, and over here again 8, so 8 into 8 will be giving me as 64. So 64 square is 4096. Okay, understood over here? See, 2 into 2 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 16 into 2 give me as 32, 32 into 2 will give me as again 64. Now moving on to our question number E over here, 7744. So over here now again 4 is there, so concept of 2, 2, 3 is 6, 1 is being remaining, that is will be giving me as 17. So 2, 8 is again 16, 1 will be remaining, that will be giving me as 14, 2, 7 is 14, and 2, 2 is 4. Again over here 2, 2, 1 is 2, 2, 9 is 18, 2, 3 is 6, 1 is being remaining, 2, 6 is 12. Again, in table of 2, because 6 is there, it is coming in table of 2. 2, 9 is 18. Again, 1 is being remaining. 2, 6 is 12. And over here, 2, 8 is 16. Okay? Again, 2, 2, 4 is 8. 2, 8 is 16, and 2, 4 is again 2, 2, 2 is 2, 4 is 2, 2, 2, 1 is 2, 2 is 4, 2, 1 is 2. Now, 121. 121 is not coming in table of 3, as well as in table of 7, as well as in table of 5 also. So, directly what is the other number? That is our 11. 11, 1 is 11, 1 is being remaining. Again 11. And over here 1 is 11. Now over here and over here, so 2 over here 2, 2, 2, and over here is 11. So 2 into 2 4, 4 into 2 8, 8 into 11 will be giving me as 80. Okay, understood over here? Now moving on to our last question, that is 9604. So 9604. Now 2, 4 is 8, 1 is being remaining, 2, 8 is 16, 2, 0 is 2, 2 is now again 2, 2 is 4, 2, 4 is 8, 0, 1 over here. Now, over here 1 is there. What is the other prime number after 2? That is a 3. But in 3, if you are doing 3, 8 is a 24. And in table of 3, 1 is not coming. 0, 1 is not coming. So, we will try with a 5. 5 also it is not being possible. So, with the 7. So, 7. 3 is a 21. 3 is being remaining. Gives me a 30. 7. 4 is a 28. Which will be giving me as 2 as a remainder. And 21. 7. 3 is a 21. Now, again 3. So, again with a 7. Because in table of 7, 3 is being coming. 7. 9 is a 63. So, again 7. 7, 4 is a 28. After you have minus 34 from 28, it will be giving me as 6 as a remainder. 7, 9 is a 63. Now 49 is coming in table of 7. 7, 7 is a 7, 1. So over here, 2, 7. And over here is 7. So I can write it as 2 into 7 into 7. So 2, 7 is a 14, 14 into 7. Which will be giving me as 98. Okay. So square of 98 square is 9604. Okay, thank you students. Question number 5 will be solved in the next video.